the sound is probably going to be crap for this, but this is the start of the journey, and I'm going to show you the way, little bits and bobs. Hope you enjoy it.
Maybe you like talking too much about yourself. You should've told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple of months, so you're calling me now. I
know. This is beautiful.
You like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. And like me, I did. But I ran out of every reason. Now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you can say you miss that we had, but I don't really care how bad it hurts when you broke me first. You broke me first. Took a while sending out when I first heard that you moved on quicker than I could have ever, you know. Swear for a while I was there on my phone just to see your name. But now that's that, I don't really know what to say. I know you like this. Wish it don't go your way, you needed me to fix it, yeah. And like me, I did. But I ran.
How you doing, guys? Welcome to the Skint Vapor channel. I am Skint. I hope you enjoyed that little video at the start there. That was one of the out and about videos I'm trying to incorporate into the reviews when I go out and about and try and lose some of this puppy fat. Yes, I am. That was Croagh Church out on Sutherland in the Highlands, and it's a beautiful, gorgeous place. Funny enough, that is the area we moved to. Where that church is situated. When we first came to Highlands, we lived in a cottage which is about 5 minute walk away from the church, out in the middle of nowhere. Beautiful, absolutely gorgeous scenery. Now, what are we here today for? We're here today for a little RDA, a little squonking RDA, single coiler. It is this little beast, the Requiem RDA. And yes, it is a clone. I got it from AliExpress. Now, this little thing is going to sort of bring me a little bit of unwanted attention, let's say, from some people who don't, one, they don't like clones, or two, they don't mind clones from the high end, but when it comes to a £20 to £25 original product, they don't believe you should be buying a clone. Now, I'm a skint vapor, and as a skint vapor, I think I'd be doing myself an injustice if I didn't try to save as much money as possible when buying my products. That's all I can say on the matter. You don't need to like it, you don't need to subscribe to the channel, you don't need to watch. Just look away. Okay? It's me. I'm going to hell. Not you. I've taken it out and I've got it in the Dilligaff Atti stand. Absolutely fantastic, these guys. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you very much, Stevie, for this again. Stevie gave all the Bargain Vapes casters one of these when we did the charity live, to basically his way of showing appreciation for what we did. But we really appreciate this. We did. We all did. And I do. We all do. Same fucking thing. Sharp skin. Yeah, it's beautiful. Gorgeous. Dilligaff Atti stands. Have a look on Facebook for it. If you want one. He's amazing. His work's amazing. Let's go down low. I'll stop waffling now. Let's go down low and we'll have a wee nosy posy at this and then we'll come back up and I'll tell you what I think.
Sweet dreams made of leaves. Who am I to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them wanna get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused.
So there you go, that's the Requiem. RDA. Vandy Vape. Requiem RDA. This, of course, being a clone. I'm in a very waffly mood today. I'm in a very waffly mood. I feel like I want to waffle. But I'm going to try and stop myself. So if I waffle, please ignore me. Right? I'll shout at the screen and say, shut the back up, skint. You're waffling again. Don't slap your TV, you might break it. Or your phone, or your computer. Tablet, whatever you're watching this on. Right, the Requiem RDA single coiler, it is, let's get through it. Looks, it's tiny. It's very small. This got it on the top side here. As you can see, it is quite small. It is a very small RDA. But it looks nice, and I love the big wide. I've got the direct-to-lung cap on it. And I've tried the other two, and this one I prefer much better because I am a direct-to-lung vapor, really. Down at heart, I'm a direct-to-lung vapor. So this suits me. A little bit noisy with this cap on. But it doesn't put me off, do you know, noisy hatties, I don't really have a fucking problem with them. As long as they're not singing a horrible song or something like that, you know what I mean, they're playing shit music, then I'm happy, I don't give a crap. If it whistles, it whistles, if it's airy, it's airy. I'm a direct long vapor, you know what I mean, my hatties tend to be quite airy and therefore can be noisy. And it is. It's got a little bit of a whistle there. Now, I, as usual, because it's a clone, I don't have the original because Vandy Vape don't send me anything and I did not buy the original. So, because of that, I cannot tell you if the original is noisy or whistles a little bit or anything like that. And I can't compare it. So you guys are going to be there for that because if you have the original, put in the comments, please. Anything you notice that's different, anything you notice that the original has and this hasn't, or vice versa. That is very much appreciated. And for the viewers that come back, they see these comments as well and it helps them decide whether they go for the original or go for the clone. Either way, it's up to them. So looks-wise, I like the look of it. It's small, but it's bulky, wide, if you know what I mean. It looks nice. It does look nice. Very small on the top side, though. Yeah, it's nice. Build, how easy is it to build? Absolute doddle. A complete and utter doddle. I know I say that a fucking lot, but it is. It's very easy to build on. It's simple. It's an RDA at the end of the day, but this RDA is a very easy RDA to build on. Over other ones I've got. Flexibility. You can change it from mouth to lung to direct to lung. Obviously, I prefer the direct to lung, and there's an in between, restricted direct to lung. I would say flexibility is good. I think a lot more RDAs and stuff like that could maybe do that, and they include it. You don't need to buy it separate. Squonkability. Now, squonkability does not have that deep a juice well. Okay, so when you squonk this, you're just squonking a little bit, and it's filling the juice well. You might think that's good. I don't. I like a nice deep juice well and a squonk in RDA. I'll tell you why. Because I don't need to squonk so much. Flavour is absolutely top notch. Top notch, but your mouth, because of the height of this little thing, your mouth is very, very close to the coils. So you're going to get good flavour. And it's made well for that. It's very good. Banging flavour. Absolutely banging flavour. Clouds. Brilliant. For a single coil, Jesus Christ, it is fogging out the room. I hope my cottage isn't actually affected or disappears. Because it's allergic to vape. Don't know. How do you explain that one? Clouds are amazing. Big clouds, big flavour. Nice RDA. The only letdown for me is the fact that the skunkability. Do you know what I mean? That very, very shallow juice well is a pain in the arse for me. I have other RDAs that I use for squonking that have got big, nice big juice, blah, blah, blah. Jesus Christ. Am I waffling? I tend to do that when I'm waffling. So I'm going to quit while I'm ahead because I'm waffling. I'm in that waffly mood. And I'm just going to talk shite to you. So that has been the Requiem RD8 clone from AliExpress. As I said before, I will put the link on the website, skintvapor.com, so you can go and buy it if you want. And please put any comments if you notice any differences between this and the original, if you have the original. That'd be fantastic. Not just for me, it's for the other viewers to help them. In the meantime, I am doing a house move. Yes, I fucking am. I'm doing a house move. In the middle of doing a house move, hence why I have not been on as much, there's not as many videos, and I'm not doing any lives. I'm not even watching any lives, not really. Catching little bits in here. Not really watching any reviews as well. Not only am I doing a house move, I'm trying to take a little bit of a break. Try to take a little bit of a 4-week break throughout the period from the scene. Believe it or not, yeah, I'm putting reviews out and I check my channel and I'll check comments and stuff like that and the Facebook group and the Facebook page and I'm posting Facebook every now and again. But I'm trying not to get too heavily involved in it. I'm trying to take a little holiday, a little breather from it at the moment. I will be back though. Yes, I will. I'll be back again after we've moved house. Thank you very much for watching The Skint Vapor. And I will see you again in the next one. Until then, have fun. Plenty of fun. Keep having fun, guys. I hope you're all fucking having fun while I'm Miss MIA. And take care. Bye for now.